The National Register update exercise for all NRM members is expected to run from March 13th to 17th. When meeting NRM leaders of Mbarara, NRM Electoral Commission Chairperson Tanga Odoi said the party was looking to have an organized register that will help to clench victory in the 2026 elections. Tanga Odoi said every village will organize a baraza which will be used as an open ground to scrutinize if the registered members are real residents of those villages.
Touching money and not taking it away.
Comrade Senior to win here, I have no problem with him. If I had, I would tell him. That's me.
I said, but Senior, there's a problem.
You give him touch in his pocket.
Yes.
So what we want to do this time is to show the country that NRM can make a register. Not to say, you remember that election of last year? Everybody got what?
President called me and told me, Tanga, allow everyone vote. I said, put it in writing. Because you are the same person who will say, I didn't do election properly. But if everyone goes to vote Muzei, you will see the chaos. Even 10-year-old will stand in what? In the line.
Some of our friends here have now two legs.
Oh!
Yeah.
No, those are standby generator.
And a standby, when the generator is still on. When the generator is standby,
power is still
when
on.
Keep it very well. Some sit until the power is off.
Relatedly, NRM party leaders in Mitiana district have warned the opposition against interfering with the registration exercise.
What I can tell those people who want to cross from other parties to NRM, they're welcome. So long as they have good feelings, so long as they have what they have brought is really what they mean. We should have that sense of belonging that I'm coming from. For instance, other parties joining NRM, you're welcome. But those ones who have got hidden motives, they won't be allowed.
In Arua, NRM leaders are rallying their members to register as the party starts an exercise to update its register ahead of the primary elections. Political parties are expected to conduct primary elections for their candidates and party structure leaders.
No, there is an exercise that's supposed to be done by NIRA. To enable people to update, because the number of national IDs have expired, and there is a program that needs to be done to update actually the national IDs as well.
We want to thank the party organization, the Department of Elections, for organizing this update early. Just as my chairman had projected, with the population growth, the current population growth of Arua, if good mobilization is done for people to register.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo, Luke Kajiri, and Robert Ariaka for the news.